Okay, so this is the second unboxing of Phil Clintworth's rubber band powered gliders. If you watched our last video, it was we got these from a swap meet.
Beautiful craftsmanship. This one's had a few repairs, so he's definitely flown these. These were flown in competitions in Europe and different places. This one's had some repairs as well. But still, they're in excellent condition. Another fuselage coming out. Oops. Look at that. So cool. Here's a prop. And honestly, everything looks totally handmade. This guy started building planes in 1936. He worked in a hobby shop that sold these during high school. I don't know what that is. It's making. Oh, it's the rubber band. The rubber band is still on. So I guess you just pull that out somehow and hook the prop to it. Man, I'm afraid to touch this stuff. Well, that's rubber band end. Then there's a bunch of landing gear that looks totally... I mean, that doesn't look like something you'd buy, but almost like something he made, those wheels. And here's... I already looked at the prop. I made those little sponge things to keep those. The ailerons, is that what those are?
I think that might be part of a tail, yeah.